The Howler. They told me not to take the Briggs Hill path that used to be the high road through to Zor, for Goody Watkins, hanged in 1704, had left a certain monstrous aftermath. Yet when I disobeyed and had in view the vine-hung cottage by the great rock slope, I could not think of elms or hempen rope, but wondered why the house still seemed so new. Stopping a while to watch the fading day, I heard faint howls as from a room upstairs, when through the ivied panes one sunset ray struck in and caught the howler unawares. I glimpsed and ran in frenzy from the place, and from a four-pawed thane with human face.